Hello everybody, welcome back to Teach Me to Science, and today we're going to be talking about state functions. The most important concept about a state function is that they are path independent. For example, when I drive home, I have a couple different routes I could take, and each one is a different length. However, each route takes me the same amount of time, which means the time I travel is path independent. Now let's look at an example that is not a state function. For each way I go home, my car requires a different amount of gas. This means that the amount of gas I use is not path independent, and it is not a state function. Here's a list of all of the state functions and their symbol. You might notice that heat and work, two things that you use a lot, are not state functions. Is there anything else you notice about these? I'm going to give you a little hint here. The symbol for a state function is always a capital letter. This means that if the letter designation is given, then you should be able to tell if it's a state function or not. So why aren't heat and work both state functions? You may recall that enthalpy is a state function. This is because enthalpy is heat energy, while Q, heat, is just heat. Work is not a state function because its definition actually states that it's a force over a distance. This means that it depends on the distance or the path and is not a state function. Let's look at the example below to describe why heat is not a state function. If I transfer energy from aluminum through copper to gold, the energy which makes it to the gold from the aluminum is going to be different than if copper was not between them. This is because copper has a specific heat and intakes some of the energy that would otherwise be transferred to the gold. This shows why the path the heat takes makes a big difference in the end result. State functions are very useful because they make doing calculations a lot easier, especially when you get into calculus. I hope you've enjoyed this video on state functions. If you could, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. I would greatly appreciate it. Bye!